First, I need to say to you thank you for your support, especially to my first website on net, georgekababouzalis.webstats.com. Thank you very much for this. I see you loved very much. And today I'm gonna make for you the most famous fast food in Greece. Gyros with tzatziki. Let's see the ingredients for today.
First, we will need Greek pies, extra virgin olive oil, smoked paprika, mustard, tomato, onion, ketchup, some French fries, grilled pork meat, and for last, mayonnaise or tzatziki.
First, we need to fry some potatoes. I chopped 1-2 potatoes. I serve to my pot vegetable oil. Actually, we will do many things together. Now the pies. This is the Greek pies for gyros. I'm very sure you will find in your supermarket. Open your kitchen. Get a kitchen brush. I put in a bowl some of extra virgin olive oil because I want to use my brush to go the olive oil all over the pie, like this. We don't put something else in the pan for the pies. Okay. Now I will prepare the meat, the pork meat. I will chop the pork meat into very small pieces because after I want to warm the meat in the pan. Actually, you can use any meat, chicken, beef, pork, bacon, anything you want. But the traditional Greek gyros is with pork meat. This meat is from my barbecue yesterday. The meat from the barbecue, it is the best for gyro. Now our vegetable oil is ready for the potatoes. Do the same with the brass on the other side. And prepare the next one. Now let's chop some onion and tomato. Okay. We want any of this into slices.
get on plate. Put some kitchen paper. This is for the pies. Now we need the mustard, ketchup, and if you don't find tzatziki, you can use some mayonnaise. Okay, our first pie is ready. Look at the beautiful color of the pie. Our beautiful Greek pie is done. Now let's warm the pork meat. The gyros, it has many tips and tricks. If you want warm first your pork meat and then do the Greek pies, because the pies after will suck all the taste from the meat. It is a very nice trick. Okay, our meat is ready, our Greek pie is ready. Now we're waiting for 2-3 more minutes the potatoes and we're done. And now get a soup plate. Put some kitchen paper. This is for the potatoes. We don't want too much oil. Thank you.
Okay, now our potatoes is it's done. Close your kitchen. And let's put this into the soup plate with paper. Okay. Now let's start to make the gyros. First, get a piece of aluminum foil. Put first two Greek pies. First the meat. Okay. The potatoes. Some tomato. The onion. Okay. Ketchup. Mustard. Mayonnaise. And for last, some smoked paprika. Now close it like this. Get the paper. And our beautiful gyros is done. Look at this. I hope you like this recipe, my friends. As you can see, it's very easy recipe. And the taste, you must try this, believe me. I see you next Friday with another great recipe.